The attack yesterday on the Hawaiian Islands has caused severe damage to American naval and military forces. I regret to tell you that very many American lives have been lost. In addition, American ships have been reported torpedoed on the high seas between San Francisco and Honolulu. As Commander-in-Chief of the Army and Navy, I have directed that all measures be taken for our defense. But always will our whole nation remember the character of the onslaught against us.
What is your name?
My name is Elton Alvarez.
What was your position in the Army?
I was a corporal, second class.
What did you do in the war?
I led the invasion of Iwo Jima, 36-day invasion.
How many men did you kill?
I killed 39 men, to my knowledge, and I killed 4 men in hand-to-hand combat.
Did you feel guilty about all the killing?
No, I did not feel guilty. The Japs deserved it.
What did you do after the war?
After the war, I came back to California and I went to college.
Oh. Yatsuma Nagasaki.
Where are you from?
Japanese Air Force.
Did you participate in the actual bombing?
I was in the Japanese center when the bombing was occurring.
How did you feel after the bombing?
It felt pretty great. The Americans suffered for what they did.
Why did you do this?
They were cutting off our trade supplies.
What did you do after the war?
I went home with my children that day.
Дальневосточной броневой ударный батальон. Там живут и песня в том порока, нерушимой крепкою семьей. Три танкиста, три веселых друга, экипаж машины боевой. Три танкиста, три веселых друга, экипаж машины боевой. На траву легла роса густая, полегли туманы широки. В эту ночь решила вражья стая перейти границу у реки. Разведка доложила точно, и пошел командою с мечом по родной земле дальневосточной броневой ударный батальон.
Name?
Vladimir Post.